Impossible. I can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Thank you. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Shit!
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Oh! All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore. I don't have enough space for that. Full up. Can't carry anymore. Thank you. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
¿Dónde más guardarlo?
¿Cuándo terminará Juan de cavar el hoyo para la fogata?
Ya conoces a Juan. Primero la siesta y después el trabajo. Dice que los mejores hoyos se cavan en la noche.
Mara, over here. I need to talk to you.
Tenemos manos competentes que vengan a ayudarnos a...
Abby, you look concerned. Is something wrong?
No, not really wrong. After you left me and Pilar alone, she gave me Grandma's secret journals. So I've been reading those, and there's a lot to absorb.
You can't expect to learn everything Mariana knew all at once. It takes time.
Yes. She had a dream once, a vision of the future. In it, she describes a woman who looks exactly like you.
Oh.
Naturally, I don't want to say too much about it. Yet. After your conflict with Amaru is over, when the fate of the silver box of Ixchel has been decided, can you meet me back here?
Of course.
Esta pared no resistirá ni en sueños. El estuco tiene 400 años. Habrá que reconstruirla por completo.
Thank you.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
¿Pensaste en adentrarte en la selva?
Imagine hiding out in a crypt. I sure wouldn't do it.
Dicen que la hora más oscura es justo antes de amanecer. Luego sea verdad, pues la oscuridad lo cubre todo. Necesitamos tu luz.
De una vida mejor.
¿Cuándo nos entregarán las balas de cañón? La próxima semana.
Seguro. Si se comprueba algo, así será.
Pero no me queda claro lo que pasó y quisiera volver a escuchar la historia.
Ya le conté lo que hizo esa huérfana.
Quiero escuchar la historia de ella, no la suya. Déjeme hablar con ella, Minda. ¿Quieres contarme qué fue lo que pasó?
No, no quiero.
Contéstale.
Ana y José.
This is an official document issued recently by the Holy See. In consideration of this mission having been badly damaged by an unusually violent and entirely unexpected volcanic tremor, they sent requests to every Spanish-speaking diocese, asking them to consider sending missionaries to restore and rebuild this holy site.
Había una vez un ratoncito, lindo y pequeñito, sacó su naricita para mirar afuera.
Ah, some of those kids are so high-spirited. I need a little break. Don't tell the sisters. I could use a little spirits myself some days, but this mission does not allow alcohol, so I have to settle for the few moments of quiet I can find.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Es la única canción que sé.
Es muy
tonto. Justo cuando estaban a punto de llegar a la cima, de cabal el lago se habló sobre ellos. Los dibujos de...
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
La diócesis envió turistas.
Esta pared no resistirá ni el sol.
Mire aquí.
¿Cuál es su problema?
La mezcla aguantó muy bien.
¡Vamos!
You know, it seems like every few years, God throws a disaster this way.
I can see that the earthquake caused a lot of damage.
Nothing we can't fix with enough time and materials. Unfortunately, one of those is in short supply.
El estuco tiene 400 años.
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Un paso a la vez. Un día a la vez. Como si tuviéramos elección.
El daño es bastante grande. Reforzamos todo lo que pudimos.
¿Podrá esto resistir otro temblor?
Réplicas menores.
Someone once said if you really want to learn about a town, you have to visit their graveyards. I don't know why. One is the same as the next. Some might be a little more orderly, with neat rows, or they're like this one, where it feels more natural and unplanned.
The door closed and a silence settled, so great and so vast I held my breath for fear of breaking it. Lopez turned to me, his eyes wild, a smile screwed across his face. He came toward me, arms outstretched, and for a moment fear flickered across my heart. But he pulled me close, his fingers digging into my shoulders. "I found it," he whispered in my ear, and releasing me, he wandered through this room. Walls of pure jade reaching up to the heavens, completely covered in intricate etched mosaics and carved figures. I followed at a distance as he approached an altar and watched as he lifted a silver box from it. The others are worried that brothers De La Cruz and Serrano will not return. I have so far maintained they will, that they always have. But in my heart, I am beginning to believe we have seen the last of them, and that grief weighs heavily. We will continue that.
Impossible. impossible. I can't carry anymore. Brother de la Cruz appeared one day, emerging from the jungle, breathing new life into the mission. There were just the three of us when he arrived, and Sister Dorothea had been ill for many weeks. He and his associate began to work that first day. By the next week, de la Cruz had recruited a workforce of 36. They had prepared the bell tower and worked the fields, planting crops. Brother de la Cruz aims to make us self-sufficient. We'd spent so long alone out here, I'd worried we'd lose God's ear. Lo and behold, we not only had his ear, but he sent another to act as his hands as well. Stone faces weep as Jesus creeps along the dolorous path. Too many died. More will still, and more will still, and more will still. His light leads. These collars were used abroad the Nostromo, likely ferrying the captured indigenous people back to Spain to be sold as slaves. I wonder how it ended up here. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Te ruego que siembres en mí el más grande amor por Jesús y María.
I don't have enough space for that.
Hijo de nuestra amada Virgen.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. This Spanish document is fascinating. It tells the story of several natural disasters which struck this area. A flood, a fire caused by lightning, and a severe volcanic tremor. In each instance, buildings on this site were badly damaged, requiring considerable rebuilding. All full up. Can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Ugh. not familiar with this symbol. There's that symbol again. Day 1, location 1, no signal. Day 1, location 2, contact, too much static for clear communication. Day 1, location 3, contact, told to wait for extraction several days on account of all resources being required at Khan. Day 2, locations 1 and 2, no signal. Day 2, location 3, intermittent contact, same message as previous. All subsequent days, all locations, zero contact. Suspect strong interference from volcanic activity. I knew they'd have a generator here somewhere. Oh, good. Now let's see if I missed anything in the dark. Thank you. Trinity's done a lot with this space in a short time. This symbol is definitely important. I bet I know what happens if I pick the wrong door. Nothing good.
everything we went through to get this thing. You want someone to just steal it from us?
That's not what I said. I'm questioning why we took it in the first place.
The plan is solid. It's gonna take some time to play out.
It's just all this damn waiting.